Hello children, let us have a quick recap of the chapter tissue. In this chapter, we have learned different types of the plants and animal tissue. Why do we have different types of plant tissue? There are certain basic differences for that. The first and the very important difference in the pattern of the growth. Plants, they show non-uniform growth. As you can see in this picture, that new leaves are added, new branches are added to the already existing structure. On the other hand, in animals, you can see that there's a uniform growth. It is not that the new leg is added or the new ear is added or the new tail is added. They are having the uniform growth pattern. Plants, they are having the indefinite growth throughout their life. As you can see in this picture, there's a new bunch of leaves. But on the other hand, in animal, there is a definite growth. After a certain period, now the growth will stop in their body. Another difference, plants are autotroph. They prepare their own food with the help of certain raw material and the sun energy. On the other hand, animals, they are heterotrophs. Plants, they don't show any locomotion. On the other hand, all types of animal, different types of animal, they show different type of locomotion. Plants, they are having a simple body design. On the other hand, animals, they are having a complex body design. Beside this, in the plant body, there are a lot of dead tissues that provide them additional mechanical support and protection because they cannot move from one place to another. On the other hand, in animal, large part of the body is made up of living tissue. It is because of these basic differences, plants and animal, they are having different type of tissue. So in our next video, let us learn about plants' tissue.